So now that we've finished building the palace, how do we decorate it?
We could use benches, statues, lamps, tables, and plants. What do you think?
Saws!